My next guest is one of the superstars of the pop music world, so here is a naive and innocent Jimi Hendrix right here. We almost wore the same things tonight. It would have been embarrassing.
Isabella! Well, I'm holding you in my dreams every night.
You're considered one of the best guitar players in the world.
How about one of the best sitting in this chair? How about
yeah. Do you consider yourself a disciplined guy? Do you get up every day and work?
Well, I try to get up every day.
You mentioned the national anthem and talk about playing it in any unorthodox way. How
That's
dare
not unorthodox.
Anyone?
That's not unorthodox.
It isn't unorthodox?
No, no. I thought it was beautiful. But then there you go. Yeah.
Oh, but don't you find that there's a certain mad beauty in unorthodoxy?
Yeah. Yeah!